disharmonic distribution of the sample mean is normally distributed with that the true population mean and the this is the variance, okay, the variance, and the sample distribution for the second population is this guy. So this again is the key result that we discussed within the sample distribution, right? Which is that the topic for one, for test three. Okay, the test three. So you have this one. Now, the question is, why is the sample distribution a bit different? So we want to see a bit of what is this? What is that the distribution of this guy? I have the mean to be normal, okay? The mean for the first population, I mean, so the sample mean is to be normal. The second, the mean, okay, so the sample mean, I mean, so from the second population, I mean, the data I get from the second population, it actually is what? It's another normal. I have the this one, okay, now taking the difference. What is the distribution for this difference? So this difference now is become what? Another normal, okay, basically the sum of the normal random by rate is become the normal, okay, so basically. This is, again, the normal distribution, and what is the mu? Okay, basically, the mu is equal to what? And what is the variance? Okay, so basically, we need to know that. So from here, we know expected value of the x1 subtract x2, this expected value of the x1 subtract expected value of x2 bar. This one, this guy is a mu1. This one is mu2. Okay, so we now know this guy is mu1 subtract. What is the variance? Variance we need to give is okay. The variance of the S1 bar subtract this one. What's the variance? Variance are the big difference. This, again, under the assumption of the independent, we could have some other the simplified result. But in general, how actually calculate the variance for this two? So this is the variance. If you still remember the formula we discussed, so in the basic probability is variance of this one plus, of course now is the negative, okay, two covariance, S1 and S2. Okay, in general, and there's no excuse to say, okay, you don't know, or I'm sorry, in any student in the finance, this is the, really is the things maybe, anything I mean, so related to this guy, okay, which is that, some the multiple variable, okay, and what is the variation? Maybe someone really is what is created the teacher for the rest of your life, okay? Maybe your job is not to deal with just this guy. You know portfolio management? The portfolio is what? You can think about that this kind of two, the thing, for example, the real return for the first mutual fund. That's another mutual fund, another thing. You have something that aggregate together. What is the risk level for the portfolio? You're doing the hedging. You would like to somehow minimize the risk. Of course, if you are actually trying to somehow really find arbitrage opportunity, that's a different thing. Okay. So basically, but if you are focusing on the portfolio management, which only ensures that this is the risk level that is affordable for you. And when you are doing investment for yourself, it's totally different the thing when you're doing investment for other people. So when you go to the bank, and then they'll say, I have some money, I want to somehow put in their account, and then people are those kind of the bank, I'm working in the bank for a financial advisor, right? They say, okay, let me ask you some question. What kind of loss level is acceptable for you? So basically, you are taking, the big people are actually talking about some things. Today, you had $10,000 in the account. After 1 year, if they drop down to 20%, is that acceptable to you? Which is a negative 20% loss. Okay, so basically, of course, this is something that really is the individual. Okay, so basically, is what is that? What is your really is the attitude? Okay, basically, I mean, so, or I would say that are you the investment intention expanding? You want to aggressive people or you want to converge to people? So, basically, I want to second into something that is growing. Okay, I have the position to grow, but I don't care about how much. Or is it opposite way? I need something that just like a happy, okay, so up and down. Okay, so again, I mean, so